New tonight, the San Diego Sheriff's Department is looking for a man who broke a window with his skateboard at a taco shop in Imperial Beach. The suspect was refused service because he was not wearing a mask, and then he smashes a window. This happened last night at Don Poncho's Taco Shop. Anyone with information is asked to call the Sheriff's Department.